Jack.
Yeah.
Yeah,
there you go.
Merci. Ladies and gentlemen, following him on the social media with so much content ready for the Seasons Championship. Ils sont devant tous les deux prochains. C'est Jack Moir du Canyon Collective, le coéquipier de Dimitri et José, qui est à la chasse pour la première place. He is chasing literally for the first, for the top ranking, Monsieur Jack Moir.
Good.
Have a nice day. And legendary.
Have a good one, man. Yeah, that come from that way.
Change the speed. Wait.
It just started skipping. There it is. It's like a stick in there. Like a bush.
Yeah. Wait, sure.
Yeah. There's more there. Yeah, one more bit, just there. Yeah,
perfecto.
Thank you, Porco.
Yeah. Allez, comment on donne?
Day.
I have a 360.
Really?
360
insane. So slick. Did you try to do the inside?
Yeah.
Did you 360 there?
Yeah.
I was like, this is too slippery, I'm riding the berm.
What do you think for the tires?
Dry.
Dry?
Dude, those corners up the top with the sun, it's gonna be like maybe a little bit of grass, but dry as in I need a gears done, bro.
Yeah.
360.
That's good. Yeah. Sketchy.
Descent after the road just yeah. goes down then up, and yesterday we had to like go into the rut because it was scary. I did. You can, it's drier now, so you don't have to go into the rut. You can just stay right to the left of it.
I don't even know
carry,
what you're talking
like,
about.
Up the hill.
That big like roll.
No. Oh, with the gap out of the bottom.
Hey.
Nah.
So we cross an actual road
really,
here.
Yeah.
Really straight.
Yeah.
It goes into the climb.
Yeah. It goes into the climb.
Yeah.
No, I was talking about the road crossing.
Oh, the left before it.
Yeah,
like, yeah, that's get,
like, that's a bit shite. That actually came from that.
Brake check.
You know, like, I came into a really hot thing and I was a hero, and I ended up just like drifting so much that I didn't carry speed across the road, and I think that's actually f***ing critical. Because then I had to dig so deep to cross the road, and it's actually flat off the road for a little bit.
Yeah.
And then I was just breathing out my arse. So if you could just slow up, like, you'll come down the chute in the gully and you'll be like, yeah, I'm a hero. Just slow down a bit so you can just get that crap bumpy left better.
Wolfie's tech,
and then carry across the road. No, because if you could carry across the road, that would actually be very advantageous.
Yeah, boy. Good one, bruh.
How was your day?
Good, mate.
Only a smiling face.
Yeah,
Pretty clean sailing for me today. No crashes or anything, had clean runs and oh, just went hard. I'm absolutely toasted now.
How does it go mentally? Do you look after the what the others do, you just go your way?
Nah, I don't look, but normally people tell me, so you end up knowing anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just try it.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna ride as hard as I can on each stage anyway, and, you know, regardless of what I'm coming.
You thought you could be the strong man of the season?
Pardon?
You thought you could appear as the strong man of the season the way you do?
Well, not really. I was hoping so, but it's different when you're actually doing it.
Pretty
stoked.
Yeah, your status is changing.
Yeah.
Merci beaucoup. Applaudissements pour Jack Moir, who is the winner today here in Louisville on the very first stage.
Thanks, mate.
Awesome.
Next need one. To get a review for the vlog. How'd you end up, party boy?
Pretty good. First race done. I'm super stoked for my brother.
How'd you
take
go?
The win? Ah, okay. Pretty good. I have a 360 in a stage 2. Was pretty good. I don't know if I take points or for the kicks. I don't know.
You don't know if you what?
Take a point for the
oh, for the tricks.
Yeah, for the tricks.
The
sorry.
Judges might vote you off of it.
Hopefully, yes.
And then another crash on that one.
Yeah, in the off camber, I slide on the roots and I go straight to the tree, but I lose maybe 3 or 4 seconds, and it's not so much so.
And you still get 7th overall.
7th overall, and stay focused for the next one, and I push more harder for the second round in
the
Louisville.
Yeah, boy.
And my boss takes the lead.
How'd you go, Chaz Lee, mate?
Do you know that I've had a request for Moya TV x Chazmaz?
Times Chazmaz collab?
Collab, because I posted it.
Mate, you're going to have to get your subs up. I don't work with peasants.
Yeah, I've got about 100 subscribers. Or maybe 20.
Joking.
Somewhere between 20 and 100.
We can do a mad collab. We've already done a collab. You filmed my Kenaze and... Was it? No, just...
Nah, Latwil.
Latwil vlog.
Yeah, I know.
We've been collabing before the people even requested collabs.
Got a lot of experience. But, yeah.
Nah, how was your race, mate? First one back since injury.
Yeah, it was good, eh? Tough day at the office. I haven't been riding my bike enough, so... I can't expect to be really quick, but... Still made it down. I think I was 14th, so...
Oh, not bad.
Pretty happy, man. Top
Chaz 15. Lee would have been stoked at that last year. Now it's just a...
I know, that's the thing. I'm getting a... What do you call it?
You taking get greedy, eh?
Taking it for granted.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm stoked.
Big Kev held it down on Team Specialized for 3rd.
Yeah, I know. It's sick.
Shout out Big Kev.
Stoked for Kev. Yeah. He was in, I think, 4th or 5th coming into the last one, and he put the watts down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Put the hammer down on that.
I think he got Martin by like half a second or something in the end. So. But yeah, that last one was XCA.
Yeah. That was heavy. How's the double cam on him?
Yeah, man. We got the tube and we got the IGTV.
Mate, next level.
You.
How many arms have you got?
Only 2. I actually have the shakes here. I'm so tired. Anyway, enough about me. Jacko, you've gone and won again. And you're super consistent all day. I think you were leading from the get-go. Yeah, you were.
Not bad day in the office.
Yeah. Anything you want to tell the audience back home?
Not really. Right. It was mad.
Was it hard to read, I guess, because you were dealing with so much rain from yesterday and then it got really hot today, so it was just hard to know what the tracks were going to be like?
Yeah, even yesterday, like, it was raining but the dirt wasn't getting soft, it was just super slick. Shiny. It's weird dirt, eh?
Yeah.
Even stage 2 today, I thought, since it was like ankle deep dust yesterday, I thought it might be sludgy, but that just went off and it was just like slick, blue groove, like, gnarly, no grip.
I guess it just made it harder, like it turns concrete then with slime on top.
Yeah, the base layer of the dirt here after the dust washes off is just concrete, like it doesn't get dug out or any deeper, so it was super slick.
And I personally want to know, because we had a lot of climbs today, do you just stand up and gun it and then hope you can recover on your corners, or do you actually hold a little bit back?
Oh man, that last one.
Yeah.
I was going pretty hard and then I would sit down for, you can't just gun every single one. I'm going as hard as I can, but that's not 100% because...
Just the fatigue.
You're going 100%, but you're not going 100%. Going slower even though you're trying as hard.
Okay, well trust me, I know what that's
like. Yeah, I mean, you know how it feels, brother. You just go until you can't see. When you can't see, you know that you're going hard enough.
Okay, yeah. So a lack of vision.
Yeah, that bottom bit, like, it's just like a bit blurry, and that's when you know that you've given it the berries on the flat bit.
Well, you look like a lovely berry.
Yeah, the cranberries, yeah. Kevin and the cranberries.
Yeah. Well, well done today, man. Another insane result and super consistent.
Thanks, mate. Get always on the phone guy for your vlog.
Look at that.
Yo, always on the phone guy.
Savage. Thank you.
Cheers, Wolfie.
Well done.
Thanks, mate.
Great comment.
Yo! Look at this guy's setup. Hey, what are those?
Is that a wheelie boot?
Bro.
Way to go, team.
Yeah.
Just seconds.
Yeah. Just seconds. I'm from the first.
C'est toujours à qui à qui.
C'est toujours à qui à qui.
Attaque le premier. Hein. Yes. And the leading team.
Oh, c'est Tommy.
The leading team in the category are the Canyon Collective. Is the Canyon Collective team. Le team qui marque le plus de in the elite categories and then the men's field. On enchaîne directement avec les dames aux catégories élite, notamment avec un superbe podium aujourd'hui. Vous avez été témoin de l'apparition cette saison. Je ne vous entends pas. The winner of the day from the Canyon Collective, the Australian Jack ils ont des comptes à régler. S'il vous plaît.
Sketch. Yeah,
man, one. There you go. Applaudissements pour Jack Ward qui prend le leadership de la catégorie. Thank you so much, everybody. All the racers, all the volunteers. Thanks to all the partners. Merci beaucoup à tous les
SRAM DJ set going down. Party boy after one beer. Oh, and we got the dirt drum show as well. What a spot. Front row seats. That's some moves on him, eh? Yeah. That was French. That was as French as it gets.
Euro out of 10.
Yeah, that's the most Euro thing you'll see today. We're drinking all these beers. Yeah. He's not happy about it. Yeah. Hey, Timmy, can we get a tour of the tune shop? Yeah. Show us what we're working with. Okay. Nothing top secret that I can't film, is there? Quick, hide it.
It's alright, you can just put it Yeah, put the rag over that.
That bit's a bit top secret.
This is where Timmy Tune does the magic.
Somewhere
around here. Oh, he's got the. Are they the shims?
They're all the shims, yeah.
Oh, whoa.
The secret shims.
The secret shims. Yeah. Nah, nice. Spares.
Spares, my broken spares, baby.
More tools.
Yeah. Everything. Nitrogen.
For the regas.
For the gassing. And
yeah.
Basically.
Oh, and then he's got all the
general
drawers.
General tools for the suspension, mostly, these are.
Oh, and all the kits?
Yeah, service kits.
Oh, mate.
Just general staff, whatever.
Yeah.
Service kits. Loads of widgets, fork stuff, and...
Hectic.
Yeah. It's all in here somewhere. For a little truck, it's pretty good.
How do you know how much of everything to bring? Just guess.
I keep a record of what we use at the event.
Yeah.
And then, because if you go into the tour, we need paired derailleurs.
Yeah.
Every time. And there's things like that. You go to certain events and you know.
And you need 190 forks for me at the 12.
Yeah, and you also need plenty of rotor adapters.
Yeah. Everyone's gone. 220.
Everyone's forgot to bring their fucking rotor adapters. Yeah. Things like that. Yeah.
No, you got it there. Oh, no, that's derailleurs. Nice. This guy's going nuts. Yeah. Yeah, get the claps going. Clap him in.
Alright, I called the most hero thing today too early.
Oh, what? You're going too high, yeah.
Yeah.
Sketchy. Chef, sketchy. Look at this. Dessert. Oh, you're a bad man. Hey. Don't film the vlogger.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm the filmer here. Trackside Tommy on a cold one. Good day in the office. Well deserved.
Packing up, mate.
What country are you running?
What country are we on here? Belgique. Martin Mays.
Oh, yo, Martin shout Mays. Out.
Oh.
What do you got?
Cameroon.
Angelo.
Oh, yeah. Me and Dim are holding it down for the ciders. Manzana cider. Yeah.